Everyone, this is Tina Tang from Seattle, Washington. I am in the process of beginning a pinup shoot with Vivi Louise here. I hope you can see her. Isn't she lovely? I was not able to broadcast over Periscope, so I'm just recording it on video and I will post that later. So here we go. Thanks for watching.
Okay. All right.
Just take everything out there.
Okay, so do you want us to start with kind of close up like I like to do?
Yeah.
Okay. All the lighting should be set properly. Okay. You're so awesome. Awesome. See, this would be good for just for posing tips.
Yeah.
You're awesome, so.
Okay.
Okay, stay right there.
Love it. My hair is all
okay.
Over the place.
It's just these little, you know, you're a wild girl.
It is, yeah.
It does what it wants.
I hope everyone gets to see my butt.
Yeah.
Turn the other way.
Yeah.
Beauty light.
Back just a little bit.
Love it. Awesome. Let me change lens because I want to get to some long shots here. Body stuff. Okay.
Thank you.
You are such a pro, girl.
Thank you.
Nice. All right, let's try something a little bit different.
I'm trying to think if we want to do some more brown work.
Yeah, we can use, I really like that brown work.
This? Yeah, let's do that.
Okay.
Pull this down a little bit. Pull that down. Is that gonna? Whoa, that's like right in the way here. Let's. Yeah, that's not gonna work.
That's not even. I'm not even using this light right now, so I can go in the back.
You do?
Yes.
I have a writing prompt.
Ooh.
Yes.
Perfect.
Yes.
Awesome. Yeah, I
find it.
We have awesome prompts here.
I try if I can find it, dang it.
Everything.
that is perfect. I love it. Ah, awesome. Thank you.
Yay.
Exciting.
Okay, I'm gonna get my little stool here. And... Awesome. Nice. Okay, and I want to do some from above.
Okay.
Are you
hot?
No. Good.
Okay.
Good.
AC's working.
Yeah, I know. It's kind of nice, isn't it? I want to switch lenses again.
Okay.
Because I want to come in close.
Okay.
And I want that crop up. Yeah.
Up here.
There you go. Awesome. Yes,
it's perfect. Like vintage bondage.
Yeah. There you go.
I've actually done
very Betty Page.
Yeah.
Have you done a bondage shoot before?
Not like, I mean, close, but not to this, like, degree. I love it.
Awesome.
Yeah.
Good. I do too, of course.
Yeah.
So
it's
yeah.
Funny I'll, that I haven't.
Come from above. And let's see how it goes. Awesome. Just a little bit. Different.
Okay.
Let's see. What should we do? Do you have any ideas? Did you have any ideas specifically that you would like to?
I loved the idea of records. I don't know if you have that.
Oh, that's right. You wanted to do the record player.
But we can
definitely
think of what we can do over here. Well, we can try what outfit would be good for that.
Okay.
I mean,
okay. Well, let's stop this.
Okay.
Because we got enough, right?
I think so.
Yeah. And then we'll figure out what to do next.
Okay.
Perfect. Okay. With the record player.
Yeah. Let's do that. Yeah.
Awesome. Okay. Alrighty. Okay, guys, so that's how it goes. You just saw it. Next time you're in my studio, this is the way you do it. I'm closing for now. Thanks so much.